Squad Captain Lopez, reporting on Expedition 17B. At the formation now, visually no distinction from the previous visit. The link detectors are still standing. One arch has a light flashing, so we're gonna give the area once over. Then we'll head back. Lopez out.
The further I go, the worse it smells. Is that the source? It's kind of pretty. Thank you. Colt's gotten in here too? All right. Let's get cleaning, she said, cocking her gun.
That's the reason they can go as far as Pepe Kraus.
For some real action.
Pathologist, entry level at a facility in Ohio. One day they called me into an office. I thought I was in trouble.
Thank you.
squad mate of Horatius. Said.
Thank you.
Reef saw it coming, though. I should get these back to him.
Fuck, if they're in there, we go around that way. No.
Here are the pouches. I found six.
Well, that's all of them. Not counting mine. Well, I guess I'll just have to wear all of them. It sounds sappy, I know, but... well, it's all I can think to do.
Nothing's easy with the Hiss. Is it rude to ask what's inside?
What's inside the pouches?
Too late now.
No, the story's confidential, but, well, I guess I can tell you, being the director and all. So, the Bureau had heard rumors of, werewolf gathering upstate every full moon. Us being rookies, they sent us to confirm it was bullshit.
Hold on, is he about to tell me werewolves are real?
Turns out, there was an altered item that was creating violent gravitational anomalies during full moons. Oh, man, we nearly bit it that night. Well, to remember the occasion, we all bought silver bullets to wear around our necks, just in case we ever ran into another werewolf.
So why did you leave the Rangers?
Thought I could do more good here. Somebody's got to protect the people who protect everybody else, right?
I have to go.
Me too. You're not the only one who's busy, you know. See you soon.